Now at noon, Chopper 3 over a hazmat incident at Riddle Memorial Hospital. That's in Middletown Township, Delaware County. Authorities say an area of the hospital had to be evacuated around 9:30 this morning for a strong odor of natural gas in the building. Patients and hospital staff were evacuated while PECO crews and fire officials investigated. The hospital says no gas leak was ever found and the all clear was given about an hour later. No one was hurt.